although there's kind of a smear on the lens of my camera, I apologize about that. I didn't realize it until after I recorded the video. I want to invite Lazar Puhalo, retired bishop of the OCA, to step up to the plate and debate theistic evolution and or geocentrism with Dr. Robert Syngenis or Hugh Owen of the Colby Center. How many of you are aware of the fact that the fathers of the church universally held to geocentrism, even Origen held to it? And the Catholic Council of Trent teaches that what the fathers universally hold to is binding on Catholics. So this is the patristic teaching, geocentrism. A lot of Eastern Orthodox people believe in the aerial toehouses, and they will frequently reference the fathers, but there's actually more patristic support for geocentrism than there is for the aerial toehouses. So I would ask you to be consistent. If the fathers were wrong in their doctrine of creation, then the whole system of organized Catholic and Eastern Orthodox Christianity crumbles. If they were wrong on one doctrine, then the whole system collapses. Then they could potentially be wrong about all kinds of things. So, Lazar, I want to invite you to debate one of these men. Let's see who has the patristic support on their side. Let's see who has the scientific evidence supporting their position. If you claim to be Eastern Orthodox, and this is to everyone hearing my voice, and you believe in theistic evolution, then you are a heretic directly contradicting the fathers of the church. No matter how much the modernists want to convey this idea that theistic evolution is compatible with Eastern Orthodoxy, they are wrong. I think a lot of them are caught up in human respect, and I think they're actually ashamed of their tradition. They are heretics. If you reject geocentrism, you are a heretic. If you believe in theistic evolution, you are a heretic. These systems are completely incompatible with the patristic tradition. So I'll give information below in the description box about Hugh Owen, the Colby Center, and Dr. Robert Syngenis. I hope you have a good day.